Hi, thank you for your attention as I briefly share an opportunity that significantly impacts those involved and crosses many communities in many countries. My name is Brenda Stewart, and I'm the coordinator of the International Friends Program here at Missouri State University. International Friends matches our international students for a term of 3 to 4 months or one semester with individuals, couples, or families from our local community. You may be familiar with similar exchange programs at high school levels. Unlike those, our international students remain living on campus. Therefore, the only investment that you have is sharing a little of your time. During the international student's journey, you, as well as the students, will benefit and receive long-lasting rewards. Let's hear from some of those who have experienced these rewards.
I have a lot of reasons to be in that program. So first of all, I am an international student, so I want to learn more about American culture. So like I can learn more in the class, but I want to learn more about the life.
When I come here, I've seen that they're one of the most nicely behaved people I've ever seen, you know. The experience is totally different than one would assume by not coming here, you know.
For us international students, we are far away from home. This program can really help us to develop such connection, I think internationally connection with one American family, American friends. It's really helpful for us to know American culture, to adapt to American culture.
So this past year has been our first year. My wife and I, when we first got married, we moved to Spain and we were missionaries for a while, and we've always had an international heart.
Well, we felt that we knew how uncomfortable it is to be in another country and to not know the language well, not know the culture, and so we thought that's an easy way for our family to fit in with hosting an international student to help them transition better to our culture in Springfield, and thought it might be a good experience for our children. And if our children went overseas someday, we hope someone would do the same for them.
I think it's one of the most wonderful things that Mike and I have ever been involved in. We have had students in just a short 3 years of time. We've had so many international students from all over the world, from East Asia, from Central Asia, from Brazil and Africa, and we love those students often like they're our children. So they are in our home all the time, and they're preparing food that they love in our home, and we get a lot of fun just hanging out with them and being with them.
We've taken them to Krispy Kreme to see the donuts get made and then to buy a box or two. We've taken them to some local concerts like at the Wilson's Creek Battlefield.
We went to Cider Days, Silver Dollar City. She did Thanksgiving with us. She helped decorate our house for Christmas, did Easter with our family.
We carved pumpkins together.
Yeah.
She provided me a lot of advice, and also sometimes we hang out together. We try go to some restaurants, go to some watch movie. We explore a lot of new things together.
We will talk about our life, study, personal life, friends, professors, and a lot of things, and we have a lot of fun.
Being an international student, it's very difficult for me to speak in English and to speak in public. My family stood behind me, and they developed a great confidence in me, which really boosted to gain knowledge even in my academics. He's there for me, and he's making all my negatives to go to become positives.
So many students come to the U.S. and they've never been in an American home, and when they come to your home, it's like you've everything has become personal. It's all about the relationship and getting to know them. And
the international students that we've been involved with have really for sure taken an interest in our children, and it's fun because they're at a younger age, and through our time with our students, they've had a chance to see them grow.
And she had never been around children, so it was fun for her, because whenever our youngest, whenever she first came, he wasn't even walking, and so he learned to walk and talk and all of that whole year that she was with us, and it was just amazing, the transition.
I found a beautiful family now, so I'm really lucky to have a couple like that.
the sweet thing, she whispered in her ears whenever she left, and she said that, you know, I have my mom at home, but she says, you're my second mom. And she goes, you've treated me like a dad.
It doesn't end once they leave this place, you know, because most of the students, they leave their own family and like father, mother, sister, and their wife, and come here to study. And this little affection they have, it lasts quite long.
This is not a friendship for 2 days or 2 years or something like that, or just for a semester. I'm happy to say that I found a family in America throughout my life.
I think we are not only friends, truly family.
In the simplest and maybe most superficial way a person or a family should get involved with this is just because it's fun. I mean, selfishly, do it because it's fun. Do it because your kids are going to develop relationships and get to know people and learn about other places and other people and other cultures and what they think. I mean, think about Missouri State's got the public affairs mission, and cultural competency is one of those things. But how much greater is it for our children at whatever age to learn this and what people think or how they view things differently, and to be able to have those one-on-one conversations, share holidays with people when they don't have usually another place to go. Mm-hmm. So superficially, do it because it's fun, but in a bigger sense, do it because it builds understanding between nations. Many of these students are coming from families that will have some influence in their countries later on, and they will then know an American family that they care about. And that builds bridges and builds relationships that I think are gonna, honestly, for a bigger and perhaps maybe, it may sound like hyperbole, but do it because it will change the world.
Yeah, we've told everyone.
Yeah, we've told all of our friends. Yeah, absolutely.
They keep asking, how did you get involved with this? How do you do this? What is involved?
Attending college can be a wonderful and exciting experience, but it's also initially a little daunting for an American student. The experience can be even more intimidating in the case for international students. These students have not only have started the responsibilities of college and in a second language, but they've also left their support system, families, and friends behind. As you've just heard, an American friend makes a real difference in the student's journey. And the process of becoming a friend is very simple. It includes attending an orientation and completing an online one-page application. Please contact me to be a part of this wonderful opportunity and pay it forward. Thank you.